Batman won't dare show his face here tonight.